Welcome back to another episode of Recycle Me Please. Today I'm going to do a review on the Buttercup Butter Maker. My wife picked this up about a week ago, and essentially what it is a butter maker. Pretty much self-explanatory there. What you do is you take heavy whipping cream, or whipping cream, and you pour it in a cup. You let this sit out for 6 to 8 hours, then you shake it for 3 minutes, or until it starts to thicken up, and then you strain out the buttermilk, then you rinse it with cold water and repeat the step of straining it, and you come out with butter. And with this you can add stuff to it, make cinnamon butter, any type of butter byproduct that involves butter. The good part about this is you know what you're putting into it. You can get the organic whipping cream so you can make organic butter. It's fun to do. This could be used, I guess, in a survival situation. Granted, you can get cream. If you have somebody close to you that has either goats or cows, that would be easily attained. And it's just a fun little project, something fun to have around. You save a little bit of money if you use butter. Butter's a good thing as long as you use real butter and not crap butter that you get at the store. I usually don't do reviews, but we've been using this. We've made 3 or 4 batches of butter just playing around with it, and it's turned out great. So I figured I would just throw this video together. I'm not getting paid by Buttercup. This is just a product that we picked up that we liked, and I figured I would share it with you all. I'm pretty sure we got it off Amazon. Don't really remember the price. I think it was between like $10 and $14. But this will make an excellent gift for the homesteader, or just pick it up and great to do with your kids or just to have laying around. If you like videos like these, rate, comment, subscribe. As always, thanks for watching.